What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Marcanthonystorm, and thank you for pressing that play button. Today we have an interesting topic, which is kind of a correction to yesterday's video. I almost don't know where to begin because it's just something that I was not expecting and not something that you normally see on YouTube. Yesterday at the Blue Beacon in Orange, Texas, I did a live chat and was pretty much talking about the truck getting washed and the fun, you know, part of, you know, washing a truck and testing out this new truck wash, which I'd never been to. So after being on the live chat for about 10 minutes, one of the people on the comments, I believe Intuitive or so, had mentioned that that James Hensley had died. This was reported on Bubba Nesbitt's channel. I did not confirm, and I had mentioned that I did not confirm, I didn't have confirmation of his death, but it seemed more likely that it was something that was true after I made two attempts to try to reach James Hensley on FaceTime and there was no answer. The only thing I could do at that point was just wish his family well and ask that other subscribers, if you happen to know the Hensley family, send them your prayers and well wishes. But after doing my live chat yesterday, I ended up finding out a few hours later that the whole thing was a hoax. It was a scam. It was just a game that was being played by an insensitive person. So rather than take my word for it, I want you guys to check out some of these clips so you can see for yourself that it was all just a game. It was a prank, something that, I don't know, kids do. I don't know what kid does that. But in this case, you know, maybe this person needs a lot of subscribers or views and is just, you know, desperate. But as he said in his video, it was just for him. It was just a joke, and he thought it was real funny. Ha ha. I'll let you guys decide. So let's check out the clip.
This is a hard one. A real, real hard one. A lot of y'all might not like Hensley. And they even had a lot of problems with him, but I mean, he was a good dude, man. He really was. And I'm assuming everybody already knows what's going on. Hensley passed away. TTD. I just found out earlier today. I don't even know what to say. When Jay told me, I kind of just broke down. I don't know all the details yet. But he's gone. That I was calling him to see if we can set up another like extravaganza at Gats. I'm trying not to cry too much.
5 hours later.
I hate that tooth. Okay, so today, I just tried to do this on Instagram. I was walking, I was bored as fuck. And Hensley hasn't been on YouTube lately. So, and truthfully, I got this idea because somebody commented on one of my videos, is Hensley dead? It's like, fuck it. I'll just tell everybody Hensley's dead. I thought it was fucking hilarious. I didn't even ask him first. I just told everybody he was dead. But it's went too far. People, the shit show that has ensued.
Anyway, so you saw for yourself, to him it's just a big practical joke, and for some people, yeah, I guess it is. But on this channel, for me, you know, hopefully you guys that subscribe to the channel, you know, it's not something that you're going to find here. I don't do that. I'm not going to promote it. So I do apologize for bringing up something that was not confirmed as being true yesterday. But let's just be glad that James Hensley's still alive, and But thank you guys. Thank you very much for, you know, following the channel, and again for all the support. I do have some good news, and I have a B-roll video that's coming out. I might have it done by tonight. Should be done by tonight. I'm going to work on it right now. So let me get to work, and I'll check you guys out in the next video.